Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I am Amethyst Lonatari, and... Do I have my gun ready? Hold on. Yes, I do. Okay. Take two. Heading for the Children of the Cathedral. Which I heard is south, I think, of the Boneyard. So let's head to the Boneyard. Oh, maybe that's them there, then. Oh! Encounter! Ah! Jill the Scraggin bastard. I was hit for no damage. Wait. Oh, these are my friends, right? I missed! Nice! Got you, didn't miss! Well, she did it first, but... You guys know what I mean. Are you trying to kick my dog? Ah! I don't want to hit anybody, so I'll leave this to them. Maybe I could do a... aim shot here. What if I hit someone... right in the groin? Cool. Hitting the grind for 21 hit points and was killed. My blood is stronger than yours. It was Ian saying that, I think. Cool. That was a good amount of experience. Unhurt. Unhurt. Dog's unhurt. Okay, good. Let's refresh my memory here. Okay, I have 14 stim packs. And how much do they have? She has 15. He has 15. And I have 14? Yeah, what the hell. Need two more of those. I'm the leader. I require the most impacts. Some energy cells. First aid kit. Armor. This is not the starting gun, I don't think so. That one should give us 1,000. Oh, I literally can't get to him, can I? Because he's inside. Yeah, I hate when that happens. Okay. Just save. Continuing on our way. I think that's it, but... yeah. Alright, right. What is this? Wait. I know there's blood. Maybe this is left here because I couldn't, literally can't get it. Alright, never mind then. Let's try going here then. Children's Cathedral. The Cathedral. Glad to meet you. Let's get it on. Get it on? What are we getting on? Should I be putting my gun away? Follower scout? I don't like these brown robe Shitheads, thank you very much. Oh, these are the followers of the apocalypse. Oh, they're gonna attack these people. Alright. A child with a real attitude. What in the hell do you want? Who's in charge here? It sure as hell ain't you, punk. Eh! Where might I meet this master? In hell, loser. Is that where he is? What's going on around here? You always ask you stupid questions, loser? Oh, wow. He's just begging to get killed, isn't he? Follower scout. Alright. These are all follower scouts we got. A thug. A zombie. Chanter of the children. And another. Mailbox is empty. Imagine that, something that still works out here, only if it's posted in good condition. What's this, zombie? Hello, friend. It's good to see you. Put down your weapon. You're among friends here. Hmm. Should I put my weapon down? I mean, we're all gonna attack, right? Or am I supposed to find the master first? Or am I supposed to open fire and then they help? I'd rather explore this place first. See who there is. There might be some innocents who would come back with us. Sorry, but I've learned to be cautious. Who's in charge here? The person that you seek is Father Morpheus. He can be found in a tower. Is that all? Is there anything I should know before I meet him? Not that I can think of. Farewell, friend. Alright, let's be peaceable, at least for now. A thug. Why, hey, haven't I heard about you? You've killed all sorts of shit, haven't you? What brings you here? Just looking for a friend, casual, like, someone to talk with. I ain't anybody's friend. I ain't that type. Long pause. I suggest you get out of my way now. Okay. Hello, friend. The master's vision has made me truly alive for the first time. May I share my wonderful story with you? Go ahead. There was once a man who was so full of hate that he nearly died. But now, praise the master! Praise the holy flame! Praise the vineyard of life! Whee! That's your story? Where might I meet this master? The master looks above. The master sits below. Watch the peace and the unity grow. Okie dokie. What about this chanter guy? Same thing? Yeah, okay. We got clones here. Who's in charge? You're in charge, my friend, but the master is your guide. Praise the master. Praise the holy flame that lights our way. These dead trees. A stump. Nothing really exciting. In fact, this might be the least exciting thing you have ever laid your eyes on. Yeah, except for this. Look at this thing, though. An ornate wooden door. It is obviously made from fine workmanship. Okay, just trying to mingle over here. This is a fire hydrant. Without vault ceiling sprinklers, you might need one of these to put out fires. Okay. Automobile? Boxes. Old cardboard boxes. Okay, so we got inside here. A wooden pew that has succumbed to the effects of age and abuse. Well, there's another building down this way, though. Alright, let's take a look around. Yield. This was assigned to control the flow of traffic. Indeed. Can I come through this hole? This toilet is broken and definitely not usable if you're a woman. Dirty, nasty stuff. If the mechanic of the year suddenly appeared next to you, both of you could not fix this rusty heap. Not bad, huh? Alright, there's not a lot to this area. We just have to go inside. Oh, she's just going in there? Alright. A finely constructed wooden door reinforced with ornate metal bracers of an almost hypnotic design. Really? I can't advance any further? Oh, here we go. Now I get stuck in here. Oh, all these doors just go into the same... They seem very... small, these doors now. I'm afraid of getting locked in one of these rooms, but there might be something of value inside. Let me just save, just in case that does happen. She went in this one. These look empty, yeah. Yeah, I literally didn't know who those guys were at first. Oh, there's someone in here. A woman. Hello, miss. Your reputation precedes you. Is there anything I can help you with? Who's in charge here? The high priest of the cathedral is Morpheus. He can be found in the upper sanctuary, but does not give personal audiences. You might persuade Father Lasher to vouch for you. He can be found down here in the rectory. Why do they call him Lasher? He educates the children, and does so harshly. Is there anything else? Is Morpheus a good man? He's an intelligent man, and is trusted by the Master. That should be enough. May the Master bless you with wisdom. Goodbye. Hey, I've been talking to you. I've seen higher forms of entertainment. Well, let's pour it on a little thick. Of course, sister. Praise the Master. Praise the Holy Flame. Right. Sure. Of course. See you later. Oh, she wasn't buying that one. This door. More hypnotic design. This seat is supported by large concrete bricks. That's not important, but you're the one who looked. Alright, need to leave now. Bye. Go bye-byes. I didn't mean to hit that. Oh, I am unarmed with both. Alright. I'm trying this one. There's some... couple people in here. Laura.
Hello, my sister. Huh. May I be of service this glorious day?
Okay. She's pretty, but the smile is creepy. Can I ask you a few questions about the children?
Oh, I'm hardly an authority. You should see Morpheus, the high priest. I'm sure he can help you much more than I.
And yeah, I did notice the red option implying something. Yeah, evidently she would not like that very much. Well, that's it? That's all you got to say?
Well, hello again. Are you just walking, or may I help?
Seems silly to ask this. We don't know her name is Laura.
Oh, I'm hardly an authority.
Well, maybe I'll have an option to come back here and ask her about that. Hello, friend. Will you sing a song of praise with me? Once I was wandering blind in a land that was so unkind. Don't quit your day job. I hate to interrupt your hymn, but where might I find the master? He finds you when and where you least expect it. Praise the master. Praise the holy flame. Praise the world. Okie dokie. Time to get the hell out of here. Oh, look at these cool radiation flags. Symbol of the children of the cathedral. Is there a service going on? Oh, look at that. Pray, follow unity. I've seen something like that. A large monitor, black and white only. The reception is pretty good for being indoors without an antenna. That's a creepy person. The robe figure is reciting religious dogma at a feverish pace. Yeah, zealots. Great. They all say the same stuff. Other than hypnotized or something. Yep. He's swinging his mace around. I think it's on a chain, though. He's got a flail, that's what that is. Yeah. These people all say the same stuff. More child with attitudes? Okay, then. Oh, shopkeeper. Greetings. How can I help you? I do hope that you will take a moment to realize the significance of any future decisions you might make in regards to your soul. We want a robe? Where can I get one of those fancy robes of yours? Only trusted members of the cathedral are allowed to wear the holy purple. Yeah, that's my favorite color. I can wear holy purple anytime I want. This is even red. It should be. Oh well, what do you have to trade? We have all sorts of special items to remember your trip to the cathedral. These memories can't be bought cheaply, you understand. Thanks. I guess. Hell yeah. Stim packs. We have flowers. A beautiful flower. How much is... Just out of curiosity. How much is one flower? 3 bottle caps. Yeah, I don't really need them. Thank you. Scout's handbook, but I have so many. I've read so many. Wow, 18,000 caps we have. That's pretty sweet. But I will definitely take these. Alright. In here, a power generator, a Watts Electrobox power generator, fairly standard as backup generators before the war. A Mach 4 computer. A very nice looking computer station. Let me just save again. As I bought stuff. Can I use it? It seems as though the system is in a reboot status. Someone interrupt the bells. Can we science this thing? Reboot status. Does it need to be repaired? It is already functioning normally. Okay, never mind. I know these people here. Huge member of the children. And Sister Frances. Podium. This podium is normal, except for the children of the cathedral symbol engraved on the front of it. Altar. A simple altar made from painted wood. I am gonna deal with these people, talk to them, but I just want to see what would be in these rooms. Looks like some kind of interrogation chamber. Who's dish? Dr. Wu? What is your problem, asshole? Maybe I put you to sleep, shithead. I snooze, you loop. What? I need a drink, bad. Got any rubbing alcohol? Do you put a lot of people to sleep, Doc? Nightkin prefer to do that. I give them drugs sometimes. Nobody pays attention to Dr. Wu. They're all assholes. You want to get fixed up? Just take a look and see what's busted first. You have some wounds. I can fix that, dickhead, if you stay very still. Sure. Now comes the fun part. That should do it. Ow! He, like, launched himself at me. I made the bitch scream, huh? Oh my god, what kind of a doctor is this? I just want to ask a few questions. I am not a library. You are outside for answers. Get out now. Okie dokie. That's all I need to hear. Get the hell out. Blocking my way. Thank you. In here. A very comfortable looking bed. Nice looking chair. Oh, look at all the stuff in the bookcase. Archway? Can I close it? There is no door, right? You know, if there was a door, I would definitely take stuff out of here. But, yeah, I don't want to be attacked. Not yet, anyway. My quarters are not open to those who have not been consecrated. I must ask you to leave at once. Forgive my intrusion, but I have some important questions. Your words are true. Very well. I will help you. But be quick. Tell me about the cathedral. The cathedral is a sanctuary for the human race. When the apocalypse fell on this foul city, the cathedral was spared, which allowed for the birth of the Master. Thus, a healing darkness emerged from a terrible light. When I came, I saw the place lacked a moral center, and so I have endeavored to administer teaching pain to a place once consumed with idle pleasure. That is all you need to know. Alright, so this is that Lasher guy, then. I had four questions to ask you. How dare you disturb me? Don't you know how important my position is? Get out! Jeez, okay. Guess one question only we could ask. There's a computer here as well. Okay. What was that? I don't suppose I can science these monitors. You tinker and study for a while, but do not discover any useful gadgets or information. Okay, there's an upstairs. Looks like there's a couple rooms back here. Huge member of the children. Hello, miss. I am Tun, 2,000 pounds of the Master's toughest fighter. I have also been evolved by the FEV into something that you need to check it out. Let's get it on, baby. What? Hello, I've been evolved by the FEV, so anyone who annoys me dies. That's a little too fast. Let's get to know each other first. Life is too short for that. Let me show you why you don't want to wait. Not ready to attack yet. Hell no. No. But I want someone who knows what's going on. Well, baby, what's going on is that there are a lot of zombies chanting, a lot of people dying, and the children are going to take over everything. Then there's you and me, and nothing else matters. Baracus? Why are we going to call him Baracus? This must be a reference to something. But Baracus, darling, surely there's more going on than that? Nothing as important as you and me. Unfortunately, this is the worst place on Earth to experience what Tun does best. Too many zombies cramp my style. I'll let you know when I think about some place more convenient. What a creep. Okay. I'd be a little more into Sister Frances myself. Hi, I'm meditating. Did you notice? Can I help you? Care to share any favorite meditations with me? Well, I could, but the ones who go through the servitor process are so much better than I am. Their minds are so much more focused on the master than mine. Maybe after I get changed, I'll get better. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must go back to meditating. The FEV virus. You know? We were reading something about that. The logs from the Glow. West Tech Research Facility. Oh, it's you again. I don't mean to be rude, but I am meditating. Let's take a look at this. FEV virus. FEV research. Oh, that's the whole thing. Okay. Increasing the size of creatures. So supposedly he's 2,000 pounds, that's why he calls himself Tun. Well, someone named him Tun. All FEV research to the Mariposa military base. If these mutants have anything to do with that, if they're the end result of the FEV virus. No spoilers, please, guys. But just wondering about stuff. Okay, so she is meditating. He is creepy as hell. The door is locked. Well, if I pick the lock, I'm sure they're gonna attack. This guy will bring me upstairs. Man, I already talked to you. Take your shit somewhere else. I thought you wanted to find a nice spot to do stuff. No help. I wish I could hack into that computer.
Just walking, or may I help?
Why the hell not? Are you Laura?
I most certainly am. Did you want something?
Okay, then we were told about this Laura. Just forget. Nicole sent me to talk to you.
Nicole? I'm so sorry. I don't believe I know anyone by that name.
Well, she told me to tell you... Is this true? She told me to tell you Red Rider.
I'm sorry. I just don't know. Follow me to a place where we can talk.
Okay. I'm guessing it's out of this room. Where's she? Oh. Right, following. There's no door. I can close the door.
So, what can I do for you now?
I need to ask you a few questions.
Make it quick.
What have you learned about the Master?
Not much. The children worship him, and sometimes a huge vision of him appears in the main nave of the church.
So he's real?
Yes and no. I snuck up to the front one day, and I found a strange mechanical device with a lens under the altar.
Probably a holo projector of some kind.
So, I'm pretty sure this master is flesh and blood. And I also think I know where he is.
Where?
Every once in a while, Morpheus will go through a secret staircase leading below the church, and he enters a secret door with some kind of a key. I think the master's down there.
Huh. Do you know where this key is?
Well, I'd say he keeps it on him.
Will you show me the door now?
Of course.
Can I ask you a few more questions first?
Okay, but we have to hurry.
What are the children's plans?
The children are setting up hospitals all over the place. I think they're trying to get people to trust them.
Is it working?
Oh, it sure looks that way. I mean, people are flocking to their church. Can't they see it's a fake?
You sure it is?
For one thing, people seem to disappear a lot around here, while the number of Nightkin are slowly growing.
Why?
I don't know. That's what you're here to find out, right? Not much. The
scary.
Children... Oh, believe me, it was at first. But then I snuck up. So, every once in a while, Morpheus will go through a secret staircase. Well, I'd say he keeps it on him. Well, of course. Okay, but we have to hurry.
Is there a secret entrance into the inner sanctum of the church? I guess... But she already told us about that, right?
It's not the inner sanctum you want to enter.
Oh. Then what?
I've followed Morpheus down a back secret staircase. The guy activates a secret door at the bottom.
Oh, then what?
He uses this strange key to open it and disappears. I've never tried to follow him.
Why not?
Believe me, if you'd seen the Nightkin, you would know why. Unless you're stupid.
Hmm. I can understand that.
Make it quick.
Through here.
Not much. The children, yes and no. So, I'm pretty sure every once in a while, Morpheus will go through a sequence. Well, of course.
Great, let's go. Alright. Getting real.